Hello, YouTube. Really long time no see. I realize I haven't put out any sort of content in like a month, probably over a month. It's just been super crazy busy. Jordan finally moved down here, and then we had his parents come visit, my mom come visit, so it was a busy month. So anyway, yes, I'm gonna try to be a little more consistent again. I'm about to hit the gym. I kind of had a busy morning, had an appointment, did some meal prep, stuff like that. I'm gonna hit legs. I did get a membership at a second gym because I am a little bit extra like that. But I've always liked having more than one gym membership. Just, you know, you like different gyms for different things. So if the gym's not busy, I'm gonna man up and I'm going to record my workout for you guys. But yeah, your girl is gonna try to come back. So probably see you guys in the gym.
I need to stop. I've been doing too much. I've been running too fast. I've been testing my luck. I've been living cloud nine. I've been at it all night. I've been feeling so loved. I've been waking up lit. I've been making up shit. I've been spilling my guts. I've been feeling so blessed, but stressed all day. So what? I need to stop. I've been doing too much, I've been running too fast, I've been testing my luck. I've been living cloud nine, I've been at it all night, I've been feeling so loved. I've been waking up lit, I've been making up shit, I've been spilling my guts. I've been feeling so blessed, but stressed all day, so what?
Oh,
All right, figured I would just show you guys dinner really quickly because it is definitely different than what I usually eat. It's not my typical bowl of rice and meat and vegetables. So I made elk burgers this week. That's actually like from an elk farm in North Carolina, so local. And so I made burgers. I threw one on sourdough bread, and you can't really see it, but there is a slice of cheese on there and then spinach. And then I cooked up some butternut squash zigzags with a side of ketchup, of course, and then broccoli, asparagus, and zucchini. So big side of vegetables. I generally eat gluten-free, but I've noticed and I've seen other people say the same thing that even if you are gluten intolerant, there's a good chance that you will tolerate sourdough bread. And I think it's just because of the I don't know if it's because of the bacteria that's in it or just the general makeup of it. But for whatever reason, I actually tolerate I tolerate sourdough bread really well. So it's like a nice option to have. So it's kind of like a burger sandwich, but I'm like super excited for this. It looks so good. Like, I feel like the camera doesn't really do it justice. Yeah, I figured it was worth sharing because for once I'm not eating jasmine rice, zucchini, broccoli, and chicken for dinner. So that alone is like a big deal in my books. All right, I'm going to end this video here. I'm gonna go eat this bomb dinner. I just whipped up, watch the most recent episode of Game of Thrones and just chill, back to work tomorrow. So gonna be a low key night. As always, thank you guys for watching. Thank you to those of you who have stuck around since the beginning. This is still kind of just a silly little thing that I'm doing, but it's kind of fun. You know, people support me, so might as well keep doing it. If you're feeling a little bit sassy and a little bit saucy, go ahead and hit the subscription button. Just help a girl out. You know, if you're gonna come around and watch the videos, just, you know. And now that you see how consistently inconsistent I am with uploading, go ahead and hit the notification button as well, just so that way you can keep up to date with me and you know when my next video comes out. My Instagram handle and contact email are down in the description box as always if you want to get in touch with me for anything. And discount codes are on the description box as well. Like I've said before, I don't get any sort of money from it. There are companies that have given me discount codes, and they are good. They're good, you know, good small companies. So, you know, if you want to support them, I do have a couple of new collaborations coming up. So be on the lookout for new discount codes on new types of products soon. Yeah, I guess that's it. See you guys in the next one.